Yeah, I mean, it's obviously been a really long journey to get here. I started racing years ago, and when me and Dad started racing, I mean, we had no family ties in racing. He didn't race before I did, and you know, at first it was just a hobby. It was something to take place of going to baseball practice after school or something. And you know, I'd always wanted to be a NASCAR driver. And you know, I would even say that walking around the house, and he'd say, "You don't know what you want to be. You're 7 years old." And then, you know, as time progressed, one thing led to another. I made my stock car debut in 2010. And, you know, I raced late models around Tennessee, North Carolina, South Carolina, Virginia for years, you know, from 2010 to 2017. And, you know, around that 2015, 2016 mark, you got to thinking, like, we've won championships, we've won races, you know, is the doors ever going to open up? Is the opportunity ever going to open up to get on to one of the national touring series? And in 2016, Eric McClure stepped away from the Xfinity series, opened up his own K&N team. I stepped in and drove for him. Our first race was Bristol, we won it. And I contribute about 80% of everything to that race and the opportunity that Eric McClure gave me to pave the way to where I'm at today.